So our vineyard in Priorat was planted in 2004, and the vineyard itself had some old Garnacha, but we did a lot of terracing and we planted more Garnacha, some Syrah, and a tiny little bit of Merlot. The first vintage was the 2003 vintage, and we released that and we kept it in bottle for nearly 2 years. When we finally released it, it got some great reviews. We were absolutely over the moon. It was our first vintage. Oz Clark had it as one of the top 250 wines imported into the UK, wrote about it, put it in his book, copy of the label, etc. We exported it to the States, it was picked up in Decanter magazine, got really good reviews as well. So it was beginner's luck. This is our latest vintage, 2015, and we think it's perhaps maybe the best or one of the best ever made. And partly that's because of the number of factors. Firstly, the vines were first planted in 2004. These are now mature, there's maturity, and that means within the vines you've got a root network that has kind of developed and is under the ground in much deeper ways. There's a lot more interesting flavour compounds and elements that have come into the grapes. Secondly, it was a really good vintage. It was a hot vintage. It's mainly planted with Grenache or Garnacha. It needs heat, so there's kind of alcohol, there's concentration, there's weight. So we're very, very impressed. We tasted this in the blend, which we did just over a year ago, and this is the first tasting in Belfast. So on the nose, you get the kind of typicity. You get the sort of like damsons, prunes, you get slight dark chocolate. One of the things you get about wines from this region is pine. There's a lot of pine in the region as well. And the other thing is a minerality, because the soil is called Licorella, it's compressed slate, and the vines have to work their way through this compressed slate, and so therefore they pick up some of this mineral qualities on the nose. So on the palate, it's got pepper, it's got warmth, it's got richness, it's got a lovely fresh finish, which you always want to get with Priorat wines. It's got remarkable length. It's still young, but because it's such juicy fruit, it can be drunk now, probably drink for another 10 years, maybe more. It's a really great example. We're really, really delighted. And we have to thank our winemaker, Sylvia Pooch, who is a bit of a genius. Thank you.